Hi, my name is Rui Mateus Amaral, and I'm an adjunct curator here at the Museum of Contemporary Art. Thank you for joining me today on a tour of Carlos Bunga's exhibition, A Sudden Beginning. The first piece we're going to walk through is called Procession. Carlos is a Portuguese artist, and he's currently based in Barcelona. He's also a nomad. Over the last two decades, Carlos has been responding to various sites around the world, creating improvised, large-scale structures that offset and mirror existing architecture. Bunga's newest work, Procession, which can be found on the ground floor of the MoCA, is made from humble, everyday materials which he uses in all of his work, cardboard, tape, and household paint. This work echoes the rhythm of the concrete columns while curbing this feature at the same time. As you proceed through the piece, you'll notice that the structure transitions from white to color and from the feeling of an aging temple into a bright, ruined street. We're now on the second floor where Carlos Bunga has created a second site-specific work for his exhibition. This piece is called Occupy. This site-specific piece is made from hundreds of standard packing boxes that have been methodically arranged into a low, vast rectangular form. Surprisingly, the concrete columns are no longer so imposing. They belong as much to the boxes as they do to the architecture. Spanning a large part of this floor, Carlos's arrangement might remind you of a desert landscape, an anonymous urban plan, a campsite, even a modular storage system. Viewers are actually allowed to enter this work and travel through it. There's no specific beginning or ending or set of directions. Your path is entirely your own. Since the beginning of his career, Carlos has always seen the potential in discarded and broken household objects. Again using cardboard, tape, and paint, he transforms found objects into colorful sculptural experiments that evoke his former homes, modern ruins, and future plans. In the fall of 2019, Carlos purchased a number of secondhand items in Toronto. A mailbox, a pair of gilded frames, a side table, writing desk, and cabinet, which he has since transformed into painterly sculptures. In their new state, they remind me of the impact that a place can have, how we are never without the weight of our homes, our cities, our countries, and experiences. What I love about this work so much is how Carlos has been able to invert our relationship to boxes. We're so accustomed to seeing boxes travel from place to place, person to person. In this case, you're witnessing people move from place to place, from box to box. This reminds me of a text by Anthony Hudek, who has also written about similar works by Carlos. He mentions that this installation brings up the most urgent question of our times, which is not where to go tomorrow, but where to stay and for how long.